Huh?
You look awful in that, Harry.
But, dear.
Trust me.
But, honey.
Oh, look at this nice suit. This is just what I've been looking for. It's perfect for me if I could just find a salesperson. Sir?
Just a moment!
What's he doing here?
All righty now, how may I help you? Oh, it is you! Well, so nice to see you.
Well, what are you doing here? You're a waiter.
Well, I am many things to many people, and now today at this moment, I am here to sell you some new clothes to make you look highly spiffy. Now, what might I show you, sir?
Well, I was just admiring this suit. I'd like to try it on.
Aha, very good eye, might I say, sir. Yes, and what size are you?
Size 2.
2? Oh, dear. Nope, I'm sorry. We are all out of size 2s. Oh, well, perhaps I could show you something else.
No, I want this suit. This looks like a size 2.
Well, that's because it is a size 2.
Well, then I'll try this one on.
Oh, no, sir, I do not think that is a good idea.
Why not?
Well, because if I take the clothes off of him, sir, you see, then he will have no clothes on. And no clothes on means he will be very embarrassed.
I don't believe this. He won't be embarrassed. He can't be embarrassed. He doesn't have any feelings. He's a mannequin. He's made of plastic.
So
he's not alive.
How do you know?
Well, if something's alive, it breathes, it eats, and it grows. The mannequin doesn't breathe or eat or grow, does it?
Well, no, sir. Now that you mention it, you know, I have never seen him take a single breath. You know, he has never, ever taken lunch. I thought he was a wonderful employee for that. Huh, and he has certainly not grown, not a smidge. He has been a size 2 ever since I have worked here.
So that means he can't be alive, he can't have feelings, so he can't be embarrassed. So let me have this suit.
No, can do, sir. You see, he now may not be embarrassed because he is naked. But I will be.
Oh, this is ridiculous. We'll put something else on him.
Well, now, what a good idea, sir. Now, what could we put on him?
Anything. It doesn't matter.
Let's see. Well, we want to put something that fits right. I know, a perfect fit, a perfect idea. Here we go.
Give it to me.
What are you doing?
Cut that up. Give those back.
All righty. There now. See, I will put your suit of clothes on him while you take his.
Call security!
Wait, sir, I thought you wanted a suit. Oh, well, the customer's always right.